that because there were no graves in Egypt, that you took us away to die in the wilderness?
Why must we die?
Fear not. Stand still and see the salvation of the Lord.
You cannot breach the fire of God.
Gather your families and your flocks. We must go with old speakers.
Yes. Go where? To drown in the sea? How long will the fire hold Pharaoh back?
Will it hold?
After this day, you shall see his chariots no more.
No! You'll be dead under them.
The Lord of hosts will do battle for us. Behold his mighty hand. God opens the sea with the blast of his nostrils. Lead them through the midst of the waters. His will be done.
He opens the waters before them, and he bars our way with fire. Let us go from this place. Men cannot fight against a god.
Better to die in battle with a god than live in shame.
Praise God and down into it!
Sound the pursuit.
Thank you. chariot.
Ah! Run! Run! Run for your life!
Better to serve the Egyptians than to die here.
Who shall withstand the power of God? Didst blow with thy winds, and the sea covered them. Who is like unto thee, O Lord? From everlasting to everlasting, thou art God.